So let's try fragments on HoloLens.
Profile creation approved. Adaptive experience confirmed. Hello, my name is Hamish. I'm an artificial intelligence, and I need your help. Before we begin, we'll need to sync our system with your perception of your environment. Look at your room, then airtap start when you're ready. Look around to scan the surfaces in your room. When a surface is scanned, it will change color. Once all the surfaces have been scanned, the system will be synced and will be ready to go.
So if this doesn't sell it for you, I don't know what will.
We've got a pretty good scan. But if you have more space in this room you could scan, please keep going. The more the system understands, the better.
Okay.
Okay, you're mostly in sync. But you can continue to scan the room if you'd like to get even better results.
Okay.
Great. Looks like we are in sync and ready to begin. Okay, here we go.
The scan you just completed will allow the NIU to place fragments of memories in your world. We call this technology Providence. We're looking for someone who can make sense of these memories. A memory investigator. Please look over here, by me. Do you see the small glimmers of light? Those are memory fragments.
Oh my
if
god.
You are the one I'm looking for, you should be able to bring them into focus. There, that rat.
Oh my god.
You can see it, can't you? Excellent.
Oh my god.
It's part of the memory. I'm loading the rest of the memory now.
The crime you are about to witness happened a few moments ago. I don't know what you'll see, investigator, but your first case has begun.
This really does change everything. You can put down those foam-encrusted helmets that you're wearing now.
When the cursor changes on a highlighted object, it means you can examine it more closely by air tapping or saying examine.
Examine.
Whenever you look at an interesting detail on an object, I'll highlight and label it. To help with the investigation, I'll update the objective board when you examine evidence.
Wow. So this is...
Come take a look.
What the developers of Fahrenheit were trying to get at.
With the evidence Providence has detected in the memory, including what you've already examined. If you ever feel lost, just look at the board. It's a good way to know
examine.
If you missed anything that could help you figure things out.
Examine.
Years ago, barometers like this were used to predict the weather. When you think you've learned what you can, we can head back to the lab and try to figure out Lucas Baker's location. All you have to do is say, crime lab.
Examine.
This nameplate's barely legible. Either way, that company might still be keeping the box in service. Not all objects are examinable. The cursor will change when you can examine an object.
Examine.
You can air tap while looking at a piece of evidence to rotate it.
Examine. And you, sir. Examine. Five, 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 one, two, one, two. Crime lab.
Welcome back to your crime lab. Our data analyst, Ruth Halliday, has filled this map with all relevant information from the NIU database. Ruth believes Lucas is still in Louisiana. You can visualize what you found by using those filters up top. Just air tap while looking at one of the filter categories to select it. Then select the filter that makes sense based on what you saw in the memory. Just air tap while looking at one of the filter categories to select it. Then select the filter that makes sense based on what you saw in the memory. Just select a filter based on what you saw in the memory. If you're not sure, don't worry. You can change the filter whenever you'd like. Then you just look down at the map, and that'll set the filter. See? Now that the filter's set, the map's been updated with a visualization of your theory. You can air tap to select a filter, or air tap the memory button to return to the memory to look for more evidence. Here are the parishes that use area code 22. Could still be any of these cities. We should set at least one more filter to narrow things down further.
You're stepping through the memory, try to keep the map in mind.
Examine.
We need to find evidence that will help you set the filters and find Lucas. This schedule outlines when the different transport services operate.
Memory. Sorry. Back. Crime lab.
Here are the airports throughout Louisiana. Once you think you know which city Lucas is in, you can select it to submit a scan.
While you're stepping through the memory, try to keep the map in mind. We need to find evidence that will help you set the filters and find Lucas. There's a lot to find in the memory. You should look around for anything else that could help us find Lucas. Interesting find.
Examine.
Doesn't look like these traps have met with a lot of success. The memory's stabilized. I'm pretty sure you've reconstructed what you can.
Examine.
A public transit ticket. Not sure what kind, though. If you're ready to go, just say, Crime Lab. You will be able to return to the memory if you need to collect more evidence.
Crime Lab.
Take a look at the objective board.
Once you think you know which city Lucas is in, you can select it to submit a scan. I've highlighted all interstate highways in Louisiana. If you're sure, we can submit a scan. The director will review your findings and... sending scan coordinates to NIU.
Hamish. Has the investigator figured out where we need to scan for Lucas?
Yes, the investigator did an admirable job examining the memory.
All right. If Lucas is here, our satellite will find him. Ruth, scan these coordinates.
Inputting the coordinates.
Memory.
While you're stepping through the memory, try to keep the map in mind. We need to find evidence that will help you set the filters and find Lucas.
Examine.
Not all objects are examinable. The cursor will change when you can examine an object.
Ah.
Did you see a timestamp on the ticket?
2:12 p.m. One-way ticket. Louisiana Transit.
I'm getting some strange readings from some of the objects in this memory. I'll update your cursor. If you find one of these strange objects, it will highlight, and you should be able to interact with it.
Code is full. Crime lab. Crime lab.
Think about what you saw in the memory. You should use it to set other filters to narrow this down further. Here are the parishes that use the area code 504 or 985.
Memory.
While you're stepping through the memory, try to keep the map in mind. We need to find evidence that will help you set the filters and find Lucas.
212 is a train.
That ticket the kidnapper has could be helpful. If the Did you see a timestamp on the ticket?
2:12 p.m.
This ticket's way beyond its expiration date. This schedule outlines when the different transport services are.
Crime lab.
We haven't found enough evidence
to zero in on Lucas. We should keep looking. Marking the main railroad tracks and the cities they serve.
Scan area.
Sending scan coordinates to NIU.
Hamish, has the investigator figured out where we need to scan for Lucas?
Yes, Director. The investigator was quite thorough.
All right. If Lucas is here, our satellite will find him. Ruth, scan these coordinates.
Inputting the coordinates. Lucas is in New Orleans. Uploading new memory data.
Right.
Good. We're making progress. Ruth, get that map updated. Check the database and see if there's any relevant information that can help the investigator. New Orleans is a big city. We're gonna have to tighten our search area.
Download complete. The memory is ready for you. Let's see if there's anything new that could help us find Lucas.
So this is what the makers of Indigo Prophecy and Fahrenheit dreamt of. Put us in their games, like Heavy Rain.
When you're
ready, actually playing,
look at the objective board and air tap the memory button, or say memory.
Back in a bit. Oh my god.